gifts we gave, but more you took, she snarled.
Did you say something?
Nothing. I'll put her down.
There, there. It's like I said to your mom. That book's too scary for you. Almost there, honey. What's it all this? Where the hell am I? What happened? Is it over? Damn it. There's no end to them. Shit!
And in death.
Rose is here?
This way.
Damn, the fire's moving fast. Don't worry, and try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan.
I just don't get it. Guess this leads to the castle. Nothing but blood and death. Huh?
Is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can assure you if you would.
Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life. Very nice, Ethan. They say. Oh, you didn't think I'd let you get away, did you? Gotta keep Donna and Moreau entertained. So now it's time for the beautiful, blood-soaked grand finale. Nothing like fresh American ground beef.
Too close. Wait, do those freaks have Rose? Could Rose be here? Huh?
crazy witches. Where have they taken Rose?
I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up. Slice your jugular and just watch. Taking a live, dead, which would you prefer?
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
Shall I give you the tour?
Done to my daughter!
the hell? Go ahead, do your worst.
You will learn what it means to insult House Dummytresk.
Good. Man, screw this castle.
You disgusting outsider!
So you...
I don't wanna die!
I'm sick of bugs.
Cassandra, come here now.
I was worried my sisters had gotten here first.
You will not get away! You're mine! Pray, Ma!
Crazy witch.
Entire bloodline of House Domitresk is done in by the likes of you.
I should be able to get out of this.
Stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once.
No place!
Looks like you're outside. Magic is inside now. Something witchy.
You'll die a painful death. I will destroy you. You're a lucky man, Ethan. Besides Miranda, you're the only one who ever seen is born. Too bad you'll pay for it with your life.
You guys!
Not enough blood. More.
You're the one who's cursed. Looks like I'm getting out of this place. Rose.
Hear our voice together as one in reverence. We call on thee.
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here.
It was all worthless.
Is that so? I assume you... Be careful not to waste your ammunition.
Better see the Duke again.
How was it? Did you...
Ethan.
What?
Ethan. Come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia? What's going on?
Rose feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her.
What the hell is this?
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to be alone.
This can't be real. Am I losing it? What's going on?
For so long. I'd make a much better daughter than Rose. Please, won't you stay with me forever?
What? Wait, where's my gun? Why is this here?
and find me. Everything would be better if Rose wasn't born.
Fucking monster. So that's who was behind all this? That makes two.
Oh, no.
Damn freak! Get out of here. What was that? What am I supposed to do? He said the exit's in the water. Fish food. Stinks.
caught myself a big one.
We need to get out of here!
Okay. Got it. The exit's up ahead. Thank you. This must be their den.
Thank you.
It's not good.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive. I await your patron.
What's going on?
Don't worry about the kid. Think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Thank you.
A dead end. Damn it! What was that thing? This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs. Seems useful.
Oh, Ethan. Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointing. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation? I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. Though I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan. Miranda thinks we're nothing but children. Oh, she doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your family drama. Another one? Shit, that was close.
Soon, she'll start her ceremony with you. Or Rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid. And for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try. Thank you.
dark.
Are a tough one. But I'm tired of chit-chat. Time to die. You can hear it, can't you? Someone's waiting for you.
Damn it again.
You can't turn back now.
I'm coming, Rose.
You're like a goddamn cockroach! You think you can take me on? Fine. This will be my warm-up before I kill that bitch. Let's settle this. Man, a man. Your corpse will be another addition to my army! So this is the power of fatherly love, huh? Coward, in the face of my steel glory! Guess I do have to thank that bitch, Miranda, for this. I'll kill her with the power she gave me. That's what I...
The clock is ticking, Ethan.
Playtime's over. But you're first. So long, Ethan Winters. Should have taken my deal. You'll be frozen in the afterlife. Rose's power is one. Right after I murder the random. This can't be the end for me.
Captain, I've confirmed the death of Ethan Winters. I wasn't able to retrieve the body, but I've recorded evidence.
Share your screen, and I'll go over the situation.
Been a while since we fought together, Captain. When was it last? The desert?
Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard she turned herself into Mia, though.
Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either. Spooky.
Everyone watch for hostile bioweapons.
Roger.
Made contact with a group of hostile bioweapons.
There's more than we thought. Watch out.
Western route is clear. Moving out.
Roger.
BSAA craft spotted. 2 guards.
Get cocky.
What the hell is that thing? It's all new to my seat.
That's probably where Miranda is.
Large mutated bioweapon sighted.
Hey boss, it's me. The mold made me release an infectious particulate. Keep your masks on.
Roger.
Tundra here, leaving some supplies in one of the houses, Captain.
Umarize, I need some backup.
I see you. 200 to the point.
I've never heard of a mutant mycete colony growing so huge.
I'm she thinks she died and gone.
I've reached the target location. Damn, this is big. All right, Lobo. Marking the target.
Roger that, boss. Bingo! All right! Reloading now. Just a minute. There's a swarm headed that way. Captain, I'm reloaded. Ready when you are. your horses. I'm reloading. It's them. Watch your perimeter, Chris.
Good. The Megamycete must be below.
Captain, I compared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Guarding the Megamycete, huh? Tough guy here. I'm gonna need backup.
Boss, you're on the ground.
There's an opening in the roof. Use it.
Okay, I'm moving out. Hold on till I get there.
Hostile bioweapon eliminated. I'll keep going. The rest of you, stay above ground.
So if Miranda was the fake Mia, where's the real one? I doubt she saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists?
A moldy little bird told her, maybe?
We can figure that out later. Focus on the plan. I found it. It's the Megamycete.
Captain, I have eyes on Miranda at the ceremony site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time, and we didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Yeah. This must be Miranda's lab.
It's cold. How did I get here? Gotta go.
Fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycete. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide... So now you can die peacefully.
Not permanent.
Not letting you get
away. To ensure I never see your face.